गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन विथ योर फैमिली। लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीक विथ द न्यू लर्निंग। वेलकम टू आवर मैथ्स क्लास। गर्ल्स, ओपन योर बुक एंड स्टार्ट विद एक्सरसाइज नंबर 11.1। Start with exercise number 11.1. Now in last video we have completed tally question number 6. Now we start question number 7. In figure 11.19, lines MN and XY, two lines MN and XY intersect at O. MN and XY intersect at O, forming four right angles. 1, 2, 3, 4. These are the four right angles. Two rays OA and OB are drawn. OA, this is one ray. OB, this is second ray. Name a pair of adjacent angles. First, you have to find out the pair of adjacent angles in this figure. Now, adjacent angles. Girls, angle 1 and angle 2 and angle 2 are adjacent angles. Why these two angles, angle 1 and angle 2, are adjacent angles? Because what are the conditions? Conditions, same vertex. First condition is same vertex. See, O is the common vertex. So same vertex, angle 1 and angle 2. O X O M M O Y. O is the common, same vertex or common vertex. Second is common arm. Second condition is common arm. Common arm is O M. O M is the common arm of these two angles, angle 1 and angle 2. O M is common arm. Third is your common arm having two opposite rays or sides. See, common arm is your OM, OX is your ray, OY is your another ray or side. So OX and OY. That's why angle 1 and angle 2 are adjacent angles. Supplementary angles. Girls, the sum of supplementary angle is of 180 degree. Now girls, see in this figure. Now angle 1, this is angle 1, this is angle 2. Angle 1 is equal to angle 2. Angle 1 is your 90 degree, angle 2 is also your 90 degree. Here angle 3 is equal to angle 4, angle 3 is also your 90 degree, angle 4 is also your 90 degree. So supplementary angles. Supplementary angles, angle 1 and angle 2, angle 3 and angle 4 are of supplementary angles. Why they are supplementary angles? Because their sum is of 180 degree. See, angle 1 plus angle 2, 90 degree plus 90 degree is equal to 180 degree. Angle 3 plus angle 4, 90 degree plus 90 degree is equal to 180 degree. Now girls, next, complementary angles. Complementary angles. What are complementary angles? Complementary angles means the sum of complementary angles are of 90 degree. They are of 90 degree. Now girls, see in this figure, MOA and AOY. Both these angles, MOA and AOY, are of 90 degree. Now girls, see angle MOA and angle AOY are complementary angles. Complementary angles because the sum of complementary angles are of 90 degree. So therefore angle MOA plus angle AOY is equal to 90 degree. Now fourth is your vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite angles. Now girls, see in this figure, angle 1 is vertically opposite angles. Angle 1 is equal to angle 4 because they are vertically opposite angles because they are of same measure. ये वाला जो angle है, अगर ये 60 degree है तो this is also ये 90 degree है, तो ये भी क्या होगा 90 degree, they are vertically opposite angles. X बनना चाहिए, मैंने आपको पहले वाले वीडियो में बताया था. Angle 1 and angle 4 are vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite angles because they are of same measure. Because they are of same measure. Question number 9. From figure 11.21, find the measure of angle RPS where UPQ is a straight line. Girls, see in this figure UPQ. UPQ is a straight line. Means it's a linear pair. The sum of linear pair is of 180 degree. And you have to find out angle RPS. See girls. Now, UPQ. UPQ is a straight line. That is given. UPQ is a straight line. So, it makes a linear pair angles, that is of 180 degree. See this angle, these are linear pair angles, are of 180 degree. Now angle UPT, UPT, angle UPT plus angle TPS, angle TPS plus angle RPS plus angle QPR plus angle QPR is equal to UPQ. UPQ. What is the sum of angle UPT? UPT is your 60 degree. Plus TPS. TPS is of 30 degree. Plus you have to find out RPC. So you have to write down as it is RPS. Plus QPR is of 15 degree. You have to write down 15 degree is equal to UPQ from linear pair. That is equal to 180 degree. Now girls, we can add 60 plus 30 is 90. 90 plus 15 is your 105 degree. Plus RPS is equal to 180 degree. Now we can take out RPS is equal to 180 degree minus 105 degree is equal to 75 degree. Angle RPS is equal to 75 degree. Question number 10. In figure 11.22, lines CD and EF cuts at O. CD cuts at EF cuts at O. Now angle DOF. DOF is your 27 degree. EOG is your 108 degree. And GOD is your X degree. Now I find X degree and COF. This angle you have to find out. Now girls, EOF is your straight line or linear pair angles. So EOF, the sum of EOF is your 180 degree. Now angle first part, X degree. First we have to solve X degree. angle EOF is equal to 180 degree, that is linear pair angles. Girls, EOG, angle EOG plus angle GOD plus angle DOF is equal to EOF. Girls, EOG is your 108 degree, GOD is your X degree, DOF is your 27 degree, and EOF is your 180 degree. Now girls, 108 plus 27 degree is equal to 135 degree, plus X degree is equal to 180 degree. We can remove X, 180 degree minus 135 degree, X degree is equal to 45 degree. Now X degree means GOD is your 45 degree. Now second part means you have to find out COF. Now girls, see in this figure, COD is your linear pair because it is a straight line. CD is a straight line. Now angle COD are linear pair. Why? Because CD is a straight line. CD is a straight line. Now girls, see in this figure, COF plus FOD is equal to COD. Now we have to write down COF plus angle FOD is equal to COD. Now we have to find out angle COF plus FOD is your 27 degree and COD is your linear pair. It means it is 180 degree. Angle COF is equal to 180 degree minus 27 degree. Hence, angle COF is equal to 153 degree. Question number 11, not done. Now we come to question number 12. What are the measure of two supplementary angles if one is 3 times as large as the other? कि एक जो एंगल है वो दूसरे एंगल के क्या है 3 times क्या है बड़ा है. नाउ गर्ल्स, लेट टू सप्लीमेंट्री एंगल्स इज एक्स एंड 3x because 3 times greater than the first one. Now according to question, the sum of supplementary angles is equal to 180 degree. So therefore X degree plus 3x is equal to 180 degree, 4x is equal to 180 degree, X is equal to 180 upon divided by 4, 4 is 16, 4 5 is 20. Now X is equal to 45 degree. Now second is 3x. First angle is 3x, that is 45 degree. Second angle is equal to 3x, 3 into 45 degree, and it comes your 135 degree. Answer is 45 degree and 135 degree. Now we come to next question. Question number 13. What are the measure of two supplementary angles? Because in question number 12, the two angles are supplementary. In 13, two angles are complementary angle. If one is twice as large as the other, first angle ke dusra angle kya hoga? Twice hoga. Now let the complementary angle, let the two complementary angles x degree and 2x degree, twice 2x. We know that the sum of complementary angles is equal to 90 degrees. So according to question, x degree plus 2x degree is equal to 90 degrees. 3x degree is equal to 90 degree. X is equal to 90 degree by 3. So 3 is a 9. 0. 30 degree. X is equal to 30 degree. First angle, that is X 30 degree. Second angle, 2X 2 into 30. That is 60 degree. So 30 degree and 60 degree are two complementary angles. Question number 15 and 14 are done. Now we come to question number 16. Say true or false. First is your, if two angles form a linear pair, they are supplementary angles, because linear pair ka jo sum hai, that is 180 degree, and supplementary angles ka jo sum hai, that is also 180 degree, so that is true. If two angles are supplementary, they form the linear pair, false. They do not form linear pair. If two angles are adjacent, they are also vertically opposite angle. No, they are not vertically opposite angle. So this statement is also wrong. That is false. The supplement of an obtuse angle is an acute angle is true. The complement of an acute angle is an acute angle is your true. An obtuse angle cannot have a complement. That is true. Vertically opposite angle are of equal measure. That is true. Now girls, see your homework. Question number 17, Pillars. Exercise 11.1, you can do by yourself. Second, do practice of example 1 to 6, that is on page number 174 and 175. Girls, thank you.